take you?
Thank God you're alive.
I've been wanting to do this for months.
See, they don't let you do your nails up in Manicor either.
No respect for the girly arts, that place. I had a torch.
No doubt. So Manicor and M got all our rape, because eyes only put salt in the game.
Oh, yeah.
And then they sent you to take a brother out.
Yep.
But instead, you burned the place up and let everybody out.
Needed some get back.
Right. So what's with this virus they put in you so that you and Logan can't touch?
They're just mean like that.
No, boo. I think they sent you to kill Logan. Because he's eyes only.
Logan? Please.
Straight up. Now it all makes sense. You two were always doing stuff on the DL.
You got it all wrong.
Sugar, don't front. You've been creeping with eyes only. Give me some.
You can't say anything, though.
I already forgot. You got original Cindy's word on that.
A lot of people want him dead, and I almost got him killed.
It's gonna be all right. It's all good.
It doesn't feel all good. It doesn't even feel a little bit good.
Somehow, some way, it's all gonna come correct. Because you and Logan just got it like that. Nothing can keep you two apart. You're home, you're safe, you're strong. You kick Manicor to the curb for good. They can't hurt you anymore. They can't hurt anyone.